What is up, guys? It's your boy Rockstar Melty You back with another video, and today is the 200 subscriber special. And what I have for you is 200 plus gameplays. So you do the math, 200 gameplays, 200 subscribers. So let's get into it. I want to say thanks for everybody that subscribes and likes the videos. I hope you do enjoy them. I know some people do. So what I'm gonna do is keep bringing you that good content. And here's some of my plans, man. My goal is at least 300 by the end of the year. I do want to hit 500 ASAP, and then, you know, eventually 1,000 and so on and so on. So I'm just going to keep going with it. I have been having a lot of fun playing Black Ops 3, so I'm going to do that. I've been dropping multiple nukes a day, all the way up to 7 nukes a day. Today was like 3, and that's the smallest it's been every day this week. So I am going to do that. I'm going to stream. I've been streaming daily, and I've been dropping videos daily, so I'm going to try to keep that up and keep things moving. So what you're looking at is the XMC Nuclear, the first one. It is actually, this is a nuclear. I didn't even mention that. It's 105 or 110 gameplay, and it's a nuclear, so it's going to be real nice. And the next gameplay is really crazy. It's from the stream. One in the streams, and it's 175 kills on Combine, and one of my teammates got 100 kills with me, Jake Ross. So it's a 200 bomb, almost 300 bomb between two people. It's insane. So I just wanted to give you this special gameplays for this 200 subscriber special. And I am going to be playing World War II. I am going to get back into it. It's just Black Ops 3 is so easy right now. It's just like melting. You can see a mega kill right there on the screen. It's just nasty, man. The XMC still overpowered. I'm wondering if they're gonna give new weapons, because he did have that triple play, so I'm still looking out for that. I got crypto keys saved. I got a old bribe waiting, so just sitting there. And then when I get this triple play done, I'll have another bribe. So if they drop two weapons, I'll have both of them immediately to go ahead and get nuclears with. Brutal's on the screen right now. The Talon, oh my god, it's so underrated, man. It's so underrated. It will save you from all kind of deaths. You should have been dead. The Talon saves you right quick. So if you're wondering if I'm going to be playing World War II, yes, I am going to play World War II again. I just been having, like I said, a lot of good luck and a lot of easy lobbies on Black Ops 3 right now. I guess because the population is mostly on World War II. But this is like, this is fun to me right now. But I am going to get back on World War II. I do want to go ahead and get the Dark Matter or whatever is equivalent to that for all my weapons on that game. I do want to finish off my subs, my submachine guns. Those videos actually are doing better than my Black Ops 3 videos. So I'm definitely going to go ahead and do that. I actually am going to do it as soon as I get done with this commentary. I'm going to grind some of those SMGs. I am not going to be playing Core too much, I don't think, because I don't like Core in that game. I don't know if it's the connection or the servers or whatever it is, but I'm definitely going to be playing more Hardcore in that game. I feel like that's the better thing to do. I don't know, just for me. I do want to get a V2 rocket. I haven't got that yet, and obviously I'm capable of doing that. I mean, the amount of brutals I got, which is 25 kill streak, gun streaks on this game, is like insane. It's up there in the 400 to 500 range, probably, between my two accounts, because I do have another level 1000 account. I am going to grind this account all the way to level 1000. I'm at a 3.4 KD. I want to see if I can get it to at least 3.5 by then. But yeah, I do want to go ahead and say thanks to everybody that joins the parties and gets in a six man with me, or two man or three man, whatever it is, and we play together and get these wins, get these gameplays. It really helps a lot, other than having randoms on your team. Even though some people don't listen when you play, like, okay, don't score the ball, we're still scoring the ball. You know, you want to go for a gameplay, keep it even. The more rounds you get, the more kills you get. Or if you're on a streak, you don't want it to end. You don't want the game to end just by doing the objective. I mean, you do want to win, but at the same time, I'm out here grinding for the gameplay. I'm out here for nuclears, 100, 200 kill gameplays, things like that, things that are gonna keep the channel interesting. I got a nuclear with pretty much every weapon in this game, so I mean there might be a few I'm missing, but I could always do that. I mean, I'm gonna have to do that to keep it, to even keep it fresh, because I've gotten like 25 nukes with the XMC and 15 or 20 with the PPSH, and it's just getting repetitive at this point. So that's why I think I'm gonna go ahead and start grinding back on World War II. I mean, this is fun and all, but I don't think this is exactly what people want to see every single day on my channel. I don't think they want to see like a XMC, two XMC nukes every single day. I mean, people like Mark and Jay do that type of thing, and it's cool and all, but I mean, I think I could do more. I want to do more as a player than just get in a game with the most overpowered gun and just wreck. Like, I don't really want to do that. I want to like be a good overall player. So yeah, that's pretty much my goals, man. Like, leave a comment down below if you have any ideas for the channel, or if you just want to say what's up, that would be really appreciated. If you could leave a like, and if you're new, subscribe. That'll help the channel grow. Definitely appreciate everything. Like I said, this is the 200 subscriber special, so I do want to do things a little special for this one. That's why I have these high kill gameplays, and one is with a nuclear. But like I said, I do want to diversify it. I'm going to go for the Diamond SMGs on World War II first, then probably the ARs. And while I'm doing that, I'll go for the V2 rockets and all that, like I said, on hardcore, most probably, because I don't like the core aspect of that game. Like, the time to kill is like, it's way too fast, I guess it's too fast, but then the aim assist is weird on that game, and it's like, I don't know, then the gun balancing is weird. So do I really want to fight all that, or do I just want to shoot someone two times real quick and kill them on hardcore? So that makes the game more enjoyable for me. Anyways, World War II, make it more realistic. I started out core on Black Ops 3, then I played hardcore for a while, and then I'm back to core pretty much full time when I play this game. So if you do enjoy the video, I am going to be going into the next video, the next gameplay very soon. So, and that gameplay has commentary on it from the stream. So I do want to say once again, thank you for the 200 subs. We're going for 300 ASAP. I will be streaming daily and doing a video every single day from here on out, so you can hold me to that. Thanks again, guys. Leave a like and subscribe if you're new. I'll see you guys in the next video.
He's dead. Whoever's in that window would have been dead. I'll die right here. Maybe not. He's in here. Oh my god. Get off me. Dude, why are people still using an Argus? 3 years later, the Argus. I know, I flipped. You're crazy. You guys are crazy. Oh, he got popped. Yo, yo, yo. There's a suppressor shooting me. I'm gonna need help in a sec. Jake, can you push up?
I don't know where.
To the spawn? How did I die? Hold on. He two-shot me. He's going cave with the ball. Look at this. I can barely get a kill right now.
Come on, man.
He's right under me.
Hostiles have the satellite drone.
He had a satellite drone. Look at this. Dude, what is up with the lag right now? Look at this guy. Lagging. He's fucking hard scoping. He's going to score. Alright, does he got a Sparrow up there? I don't want the ball. Oh my god, I did not want to do that. Oh god. Got a sentry right there. Goddamn war machine. Oh well, I got my shrieks. Authorizing wraps release. Warren.
Yeah, trip mine spawn. He's throwing grenades, I can't even fucking move.
See that decision making? He's on me. He's lagging! Help, help, help. Oh, he heat waved me. Oh, man.
I'm getting fucking trapped now.
Yeah, I know the feeling. Oh my god, no, 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 no. Where am I getting shot from? Hold on. Oh, they're coming from mid.
Wait,
wait, wait. Oh my god. What the hell? I thought I had shrieks. How many kills do I have? Oh my god, I have a lot of kills.
Teammates, just sit back. I'm in the fucking hole. One shot, all of them. I spawn died your grenade, man.
You guys oh, I just got a triple C4. Retard.
Yeah, I know. That's a fucking retard. Sit back instead of saving one guy's life. They're all about to fucking die.
Damn, he's in the middle. Coming.
One shot.
I got him.
I don't know where they're spawning, man. Just keep fucking running in it. Sentry does not go in the fucking right. Friendly has the satellite
drone. Satellite carrier is down. Oh my god, I was on a 20. We're out of time. Don't move back. Infantry kill. We have the satellite drone. That's a kill. Oh, we get an overtime? Let's get an overtime. Let's get an overtime. 100 kill king. No, don't score. Don't score. Don't score. I just want the hundo, bro. That's all I want. No, 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 no. They're about to score. I stopped him. I just want one kill. Oh, 100 kills. 101. Friendly has the satellite drone.
Hold on to the ball, run around.
Oh my god. Oh god. Okay, this dude's right here.
Mid left.
Oh, that's two.
got the whole left side locked down. Can confirm. Shoot people off wall run. I can get a...
Battery down.
Fucking trash.
Dude, I am eating them alive. Get off me, man.
Friendly has the satellite through. That's fun. Up top, one shot.
Oh, that dude's in a corner. Two are in a corner in a house. Oh my god, right side. In front of our spawn. Nah, ain't no 200. I can't even get streaks now. Maybe if I kept getting streaks. These guys are in all in corners in here. Oh my god, get off me. Damn.
Friendly has the satellite through. Upstairs.
I still got 1 minute.
Come on up there.
Oh, nice. Nice wreath.
Why? I don't care. Friendly has the satellite through. Battery down.
Oh my god. 129 kills. Oh, we get another round?
Oh my god, I need to get this.
Are you serious?
Fire break down. We have the satellite. Why is teammate not looking right?
Oh my god, left side. Killed me off the street. That was a KIA.
Out. It should be cave.
Cave going mid.
No, I ain't see nobody at cave.
Left side, there's one.
No, not a war machine. No! We got a mothership. Oh my guys, you got a suppressor. This dude Jake put a freaking mothership on. Why wouldn't he be hiding inside? Can I get a damn kill?
He's trying to kill me. I swear to God, if you fucking flip him. Get the fuck out of the spawn!
Don't let him score.
We fucking flip them. Thank you guys. Thank you.
Battery down.
Our team has the satellite.
Fuck them. Scratch that ruin.
Nomad KIA.
I don't know where the fuck they are.
Shot up. In the back of our spawn.
Battery KIA. Recover that satellite drone.
Who's gonna score?
Friendly has the satellite drone.
Where are they spawning at?
Spawn,
drop the satellite drone. They dropped the satellite drone. We have the satellite drone. Friendly has the satellite drone.
Why can't I hit that guy? I don't get it.
Friendly Argent sentry deployed.
Can confirm.
Oh my god.
Friendly race inbound.
No, I needed another streak. I could have hit 200 kills. Oh my god. I can't get streaks. I keep running into people lagging and botting me off of dumb shit.
Mid-map. He's scoring, he won. Oh, he ran out of time before he could score!
Give us another round!
Please! You think it will?
Nah, it's gonna be a draw. We're gonna both we'll both lose.
Oh my god.
175, 104, 58, 43, 31, damn.
That dude went 14 and 100.
They wouldn't have What? We must regroup and try
again. He died 100 times. Yo, I'm putting this on Instagram, man. This is crazy.